spacecraft is on internal power.
Team has pulled go for propellant load and launch. For non-urgent no-go conditions, brief the CE or LD on the approval board in the countdown. For urgent issues affecting the safety of the operation, operator shall call hold, hold, hold on the countdown net. Launch control will abort the launch auto sequence immediately and proceed into the launch abort sequence. At T-minus 10 seconds, launch control will be hands-off, relying on automated abort criteria for the remainder of the count.
Launch auto sequence has started. stage one, Pogo. Stage two, RP1 load is complete. Stage two, LOX load has started. Engine chill has started. Stage one, RP1 load is complete. Falcon 9 tanks are pressurizing for strong back retract.
Strong back retract has started.
Stage one, LOX load is complete. And stage one, POGO. Stage two LOX load is complete.
Launch gas closeouts has started.
Falcon 9 is in startup.
LD, go for launch.
T-minus 30 seconds. Seconds. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition, and lift off of Falcon 9. Go Falcon, go Globalstar.
Vehicles pitching downrange.
Stage one, chamber pressure is nominal.
Power and telemetry are nominal.
Vehicle is supersonic. Max Q.
MVAC engine chill has started. Main engine cutoff.
Stage separation confirmed.
MVAC ignition.
Acquisition signal, Bermuda.
Start of mid-flight guidance, stage 2 is on nominal trajectory. Stage 2 on nominal trajectory.
Stage 2 FTS is saved.
Stage 2 on nominal trajectory.
Stage 1, FTS is saved.
Stage 1, entry burn startup.
acquisition signal, Newfoundland.
Stage 1, entry burn shutdown. Stage 1 transonic.
Terminal guidance.
Stage 1 landing burn. Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Nominal orbit insertion. Nominal orbit insertion.
and expected loss of signal, Tasmania. Acquisition signal of Vandenberg.
orbit insertion.
Lowell star, separation confirmed.